serving time for selling marijuana back in the 1990s, is now a free man. 70-year-old Michael Thompson was released from the Muskegon Correctional Facility about an hour ago. Thompson spent the last 25 years in prison for the 1994 nonviolent crime. Governor Gretchen Whitmer commuted Thompson's sentence at the end of last year after the Last Prisoner Project and Free Michael Thompson movement gained traction online.